with Melanie and Marko. This season, Marko auditioned in Atlanta. But it wasn't his first time in front of the judges.
Oh, wow.
Last season, you were in Vegas. What happened to you?
You weren't a fan of me. So I told myself that I'm going to come in here and I'm going to make you a fan.
He's accomplished a lot since leaving his homeland of Guam.
Well, living in Guam, it teaches you good values. I come from a long line of doctors and lawyers in my family. It was a bit of a shocker for them that I wanted to dance. There wasn't a lot of dance opportunities back home. I had one dance job in Guam, and I worked at a cruise ship, and it was a drag queen show. I was not the drag queen, mind you, I'm not the drag queen. Part of the initiation process for being in that job was I had to dress up as a girl. Showed it to my sister. She's like, you look kind of pretty.
Marco's partner Melanie also auditioned in Atlanta. The judges loved her.
Zeus himself would invite you to come and dance on Olympus.
And her mother was overwhelmed with pride.
She can't help but cry, but I definitely get that from her.
Melanie and her mom live just outside of Atlanta in Murrieta, Georgia.
I have lived there my entire life, but I was definitely ready to make the move to New York. I went to Fordham for art. I loved it, but since I've entered the competition, I have definitely had to put everything on hold. I haven't put on hold my boyfriend, Mitchell. We've been together since I was a sophomore in high school. Mitchell came to this show for the first time last week. Really great show to come to. I kissed Marko, in case anybody missed it. I kissed him twice.
This is how you do it.
He wasn't mad. But it was really awkward when they met for the first time. Mitchell gave Marko a nice firm handshake. Let's just say that.
Hopefully there won't be any awkward moments this week in their jazz routine with Ray Leeper.
Are you ready to dance? Do some jazz?
So ready.
It's the story of a very young Latin couple. Their families have been feuding for generations and generations. They've fallen in love, and they've decided that they're going to run off, and they're going to get married.
Yes.
Ray really wants this to be really picturesque, as if we were showing pictures of love. The moment that we decided that we loved each other enough to just run away and get away from everybody else.
Coming from last week, we had a big commotion about us kissing. Now we're eloping.
Who knows? Where else are we gonna go from here?
What are you thinking in this moment, based on everything I've said so far?
That we're gonna make a family.
I didn't mention anything about having no babies.
Children anytime soon, and especially not with Marko.
It's just a kiss.
Yeah, exactly.
He's a fast worker, clearly. With apologies to the boyfriend, they're back. Please welcome Melanie and Marko.
If you love me, we can marry on the West Coast.
Well done, guys. Molto caliente. You kind of look like some sexy firefighter or something that's forgotten his shirt. I don't quite know what's going on there. Ooh, people are on their feet. That's always a good sign. Okay. Shh. Shh. It's the first judging of the show. And we are coming to Travis Wall!
What an amazing way to start the show, honestly. Come on, let's hear it for them! Amazing. I just have to say, it's so awesome to have Ray Leeper here to choreograph a jazz routine. I've been taking Ray's class since I was 9 years old, so awesome job, Ray! It's awesome. Now to you guys. You obviously know I love you so much from week one. We had such a special moment. And Marko, you're so strong, not even just in your physique, the way you move, the way you command attention. And it's hard to command attention when you're dancing someone next to like that, because we all know she's amazing. Yeah. But you do when it's necessary, and it's awesome. I think you're one of the strongest male dancers in this competition. And Melanie, you come out here, you make eye contact with the judges, you come out here like a
little... Fearless.
Amazing, amazing. And I hate to say this, it's a big statement. You are by far my favorite dancer in this competition. I'm just going to say that right now. So, congratulations.
Travis.
Yes.
Oof. Coming. So, so strong. I mean, girl, those legs are ridiculous. I mean, I can tell that you are so technically trained, and it's really fun to watch you. You guys together as a couple are so passionate. And when you first started, you just came out like a bull. You know, you took control, and I loved it. I loved it. It was great.
Mm-hmm. Good stuff. Fun and fearless. Mary Murphy, what do you think?
Wow. Can I just say, wow? I mean, nothing great is ever produced without passion. And you two have the passion when heaps and pounds are flying with it all over the place. You dig always, always so deep into a character as well. Melanie, you're so strong, of course. I mean, technically sound. Just brilliant all the time. That double pirouette with the rondé. I mean, you just made it seem so effortless. And Marko, I'm renaming you the Domination Man. He gets dominate everything. That group number you did earlier, you were in the center, you dominated that number. You really just dictate and take us on a journey wherever you want to take us. It's fabulous. Woo!
That was the Domination Man, not the Demolition Man. I just want to make that very clear. Nigel, what do you think?
Well, number one, what's joyous here is that their technique matches their performance.
Yes.
They really do. And, yep. And that in any dancer is just brilliant. And they've got that, the pair of them, which is why they complement each mm-hmm. other. You know, it's so good to have a new choreography on the show. And when that choreographer's Ray and he does a routine like this, you're just so delightful to be able
Ray.
To turn around and say, well done to you. And when you're given dancers like this, that even when they're walking, walk with such a style that you just go, wow, that's fantastic. But I've just realized they're only walking and they look fantastic.
They look like stars.
So it's amazing. And Marko, I may not have been a fan a year ago, but I assure you I'm a fan now, like so many millions, the both of you. But I have one question. Marko, you said, I am not the drag queen, but here's a photograph of me as a girl. I didn't quite get that.
He just gave it a go only once. He didn't inhale, Nigel. It's
fine. All right, okay.
To vote for Melanie and Marko, dial 1-888-TEMPO-01. That's 1-888-836-7601. And you can text the number 1 to 83676 from your cell phone. Of course, it's toll-free from landlines, and message and data rates may apply for text messaging. You can also vote online at fox.com/dance. Phone lines open at the end of the show, and they'll stay open for at least 2 hours. Now, if I send you off, promise me you're not going straight to Maker.
I promise.
Let's hear it